I mean, honestly, the next fight that I fight is either going to be me and Keith or it's going to be me and Danny. And Danny has nowhere to turn at all. Danny has nowhere to turn at all. He's in no man's land, and he just found somebody on his walk, and he's getting in the ring with that guy, you know, but he's still in no man's land. Until he comes back to this city to fight me, he ain't got nothing to do. So, and I think he like it that way. So, more reason for me to say something tonight. Because you like to sit around, you like to wait, you know, you like to, you know, be at home doing whatever. I don't dig that. I got to get it while it's hot.
Well, I think a lot of fans and myself commend you for doing what you just did. And, you know,
it's necessary. Yeah. It's necessary. And like I said, man, I ain't seen him in so long.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I was, you know, and I think, you know, the few times I have seen him, it's just been real fast, you know, a little dap up or whatever. And, you know what I mean, high-fiving. You know, I high-fived him at the end of all that, and that was, you know, because I ain't want to shake his hand, I'll be honest with you. A handshake is too long for me right now, you know. A little hot, so, you know, just high-five me, and, just so everybody know we good. High-five, but the
handshake. Hey, keep your composure, though, and you guys,
we shook hands over there, and I was about ready to break it, you know, so.
How much restraint did you have not to let it go a little more than it did?
No restraint at all. And I think, I never liked those guys that were, you know, you on the street and people, you know, they just talking,
yeah,
they get a little hype, now they stand up. There's a whole lot of talking for nothing, and then when somebody get in your way, then that's when you start to really escalate. I never really understood that, you know what I mean? So I'm not that kind of person. So Tim Smith steps in between us and a few other guys, and that's when I realized, you know, all right, yeah, it's time to say goodbye.
What was going through your head when you were right nose to nose with him?
This is the face-off that y'all was wanting, that y'all was asking for.
For real.
And it's real, you know what I mean? Y'all asked for it and it wasn't real, so I didn't give it to you. So it got to the point where it was real and we did it. You know? And I heard them cameras snap like real fast. Like
that was exciting.
You got it, man.
Thanks,
see y'all later.
Hey, Shawn.